You're looking at a brand new 2010 Coachmen Chaparral 330 FBH floor plan. We'll go over a couple important features you might want to see on the Chaparral while you're making your buying decision. They've went out above and beyond on these 2010s. They're beautiful, exterior, interior. We'll be going over all of it. Just stick with me here for a few important features. First, I want to cover the cap. They use TurnTech engineering. They basically combine an aggressive frame to achieve basically the industry's best turning radius on a short bed truck. You'll notice how they have cutout caps. That allows you to have turning radius in a short bed without the use of a slider hitch, which saves you a lot of money, and it gives it a more attractive appeal. They also use a pin box cover. This is an option, pin box hitch cover. We order it on everything. Makes it look beautiful. Helps it keep it away from the weather and the rusting and all that good stuff as well. Also want to point out on the 2010 Chaparrals, they do use the gel coated fiberglass exterior. You usually see it in high class fifth wheels. It is on the Chaparral. You also have a high density foam block insulation. 2-inch welded sidewalls. 2-inch welded. Not smaller, it's 2-inch. While looking at the Coachmen Chaparral 330 FBH storage, it lives up to its name, basically. Coachmen named this storage a Pack Max storage. As you can see, it's a huge storage space. It's unobstructed. There's no, pipes or tubing hanging down, anything like that getting in your way. You also notice the aluminum framing that they use as far as construction. Like I said, loads and loads and loads of room. You can fit almost anything. I have to point out to you Chaparral's use of the battery disconnect. Very hard to find in its class. They do it. Separates them apart. Up here on the roof of the 330 FBH Chaparral, just wanted to point out and show you the amazing rubber roof. 12-year warranty. We are currently in the Coachmen Chaparral 330 FBH. This is a 2010 model. As you can tell by the gorgeous dark cabinets that are now standard, I just want to go over a few things with you. First, we're going to start out with the TV. This is an optional 32-inch TV. We personally order it on everything that we get in stock. I want you to notice that it is a Jensen, so it is a name brand TV. Jensen got with the RV industry and built RV-specific electronics. The CD, DVD, AM/FM player is built for the RV industry. It can withstand the pounding of going up and down roads. The lens to read DVDs and CDs will not be disturbed because of that. That was an issue in the past, not with the Jensen. The kitchen, there's a couple features I wanted to point out. Again, make sure when you're comparing these fifth wheels, you're comparing apples to apples. There's a lot of fifth wheels in the same price range, but you want to make sure you're getting the most bang for the buck. Chaparral does offer, on their units, Corian countertops. These are residential. This is what you get in a house. It's actually the DuPont Corian brand. Very sturdy, scratch resistant, years of life to these countertops. Very beautiful. Another thing I want to point out is Chaparral's use of the full extension drawer glides. Pull this drawer out, look at the amazing space. Here's the back of the drawer right here. It's actually out from the cabinet area. So there's nothing hidden from you as far as, maybe losing something, saying, where'd I put that pen? I know I put that in that drawer. You can't see it in a lot of them without these drawer glides, but with these drawer glides, it pulls out. You see the full drawer. Nothing's hiding. They also use tech wood. Nobody else in the industry uses it. It's a manufactured, engineered material. And it's guaranteed to never warp, fade, get brittle, nothing. This tech was going to last for years. Okay, you might be wondering, what in the world is this guy doing on the floor? Well, there's an important feature that I want to point out, and it requires me to be on the floor, but it's something you need to know as a buyer. One thing Chaparral's doing that is, to me, pretty important, I'm right around 6 foot, not the tallest guy, but sometimes coming up into fifth wheels, it does affect me height-wise. This is a great feature that Chaparral offers. Right here's your bathroom door. a lot of competitors, when you come up that first initial set of stairs from the living area, it's a flat floor into your bathroom. Then there's another step up into the bedroom, which you might not think it's significant, but it does add to the head height. Chaparral took the initiative and is doing a flush flat floor from the stair point all the way to the front nose of that camper. So whether you're in this model with the bunks or any of their other Chaparral models, it will be a flat floor. Check that out on the competition. The 330 FBH has a wonderful bunk room up front. Your main bed's in the back, your master bedroom. Up front, it's awesome. Large room for the kids to get away and enjoy themselves on those rainy days. Camping, we all want to be outside, but on them rainy, miserable days, when you're cooped up inside your camper and you want a little bit of peace and quiet, your kids have their own door. Great large floor plan. This right here is a slide out. You have a couch / bed. So while they're up here on them rainy days, they got a TV right over here, playing video games, watching movies, whatever. They got a nice comfy couch to relax in, and a couple beds across, which I'm going to show you in a minute, and a great entertainment center, which I'll finish on to show you where they can enjoy themselves. Across from that couch I was telling you about, on them rainy days where they enjoy themselves, here's your bunk beds. Plenty long enough for a large child. Holds 220 pounds on the top. The bottom's, I believe, unlimited. Maybe around 220, 250, but it's probably going to be okay. There's a lot more support. Two bunk beds. You also have some cabinets over here. You might not be able to see them. Large wardrobe cabinets for plenty of storage. I know you're looking from the ground up, but without my camera guy here, this is the best I can do. We're still in the 330 FBH, up in the bunk area, up on the top of the fifth wheel. Just wanted to show you the amazing entertainment center for your children. Got a space for a large TV here if you choose to put one in. Loads of storage. I mean, you have all kinds of room for video games, movies, any type of thing that you want to bring with you. If you have younger kids, toys, all kinds of good stuff. Loads and loads of storage all the way up throughout. Like I said, right over to the left of me at the end of the bunks is wardrobe storage as far as hanging things, and then the rest is just tons of other good space. Large floor area as well. Keep that in mind. Wow, where do I begin in this bathroom? This is still a 330 FBH. So much room, it's unbelievable. You got your sink on top of your vanity right here, your amazing medicine cabinet, tons of room. You have a neo-angled shower with glass doors. The neo-angle makes tons of difference as far as roomability when taking a shower. Skylight above the shower, vent fan, foot flush toilet. I have so much floor room in here, I could dance. I mean, if we crank on the music, maybe get a little polka or waltz or whatever you like, I could bring my wife up here and dance all night long. I mean, tons and tons of floor room. I mean, it's amazing how much space this bathroom has inside a fifth wheel. Larger than a lot of homes, I'd say. Great room. Great utilization of space. Just amazing. We're in the very back of the 330 FBH Chaparral. This bedroom, the main bedroom, is awesome. Right now the camera's sitting on top of a beautiful, gorgeous entertainment area / wardrobe area with glass closet doors, the dark wood. I mean, beautiful. You got a 60 by 80 queen bed. You have a 320 coil pillow top mattress in the Chaparral. 320 coils. I mean, this is not far from residential mattress. Very, very comfy. I mean, I would definitely sleep on it. Beautiful cabinets above the bed. I'm standing right now, if you can see, inside the second bath. The only thing this thing lacks is a shower. But you still have your vanity, your sink, your beautiful medicine cabinet, your foot flush toilet. This thing is just awesome. Sliding pocket door. It's amazing back here. This is its own room in itself. Very beautiful.